Hi guys, you're still on Flagship. I've been really sporty today. I've been doing extreme sports, you know, and all the top earner athletes. But this is a little twist. Just want to ask you something. Would you reckon dart, right, bowling, or pool, would you call that a sport or just a game? What
no.
do you think?
Yes.
No.
Yes.
No.
Game on. Go on.
It is a
sport.
Let's
have a fight.
Just throw it down right now, Sarah.
All right. Okay. Sarah Ball, since you're more violent. Please, go first. Why do you think it's a sport?
I will beat you.
Why?
See what I mean?
No, it is a sport because it's using some form of hand and eye coordination. Not everyone can. I can't do it. I can't throw a dart to save my life.
Yeah, I can't throw a dart when I'm half drunk. I have to throw something
but
on the wall.
Like, okay. You know what else takes hand eye coordination? Jenga. All right. Jenga is a game. Dart is a game.
What are you trying to say?
I'm saying these are not.
Okay,
like
what's your definition of sport then?
A sport takes, I would say, like physical like movement. You have to have, you know, physical power, I would say.
Okay, well, like
so are you saying driving isn't a sport?
Driving isn't a sport.
But it is a sport.
Like what?
You have to be physically fit to be like a speed racer.
Okay, a speed racer.
No, but what?
Really? Do you?
You do.
Well, but I think sports consists of like skillful. Of the person and also the endurance or physicality of the person. Mm, okay. So if you mix the two, I think that could be the sport. But for darts and pool,
yeah.
it's
I've seen some pretty unfit people playing pool.
It's really a thin line, isn't
yeah,
it?
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah, but we know on Flagship, we've got JP.
Yeah, we've got JP, he works for InChannel.
Yeah, and he's got his new show on Game On, called Game On, and this will be on air soon. And he's gonna get in touch with all these sports, you know, involved in Thailand on the judo, synchronized swimming. He'd be great at
swimming?
That one.
Can you imagine JP synchronized swimming? Like
yeah, upside down, pulling it. I can't do that. It's hard though.
So definitely check that out on InChannel.
Coming soon.
Yeah.
All right, but in the meantime, we've got a little something to show you from our InChannel Sports Day.
I missed
Yay!
That day.
That's so much fun.
Thank you.
The purple team!
Yeah!
I don't know where you were. Right, we're gonna leave you with the sports day. So, see you later, guys!
Bye! Don't forget to follow us on Facebook and on Instagram. Facebook.com/InFlagCheck.
Yes!
ขอ3คำให้กับสีตัวเองครับ
สุดยอดมากเก่งที่สุด
ชนะชัวร์แซ่บเวอร
์ม่วงหลุดไหล
กูเหนื่อยว่ะ
อ
๋งสวยชนะ
ขอบคุณมากครับ In Channel สนุกมากแล้วก็เหนื่อยมากครับ
สวัสดีค่ะทุกๆสีนะคะขอแสดงความยินดีด้วยนะคะไว้เจอกันปีหน้านะคะ
What? 98? 99?
100?
Your turn!
No! I don't want to do it!
Hurry up! It's curling to a ball now!
No, it's not!
Come on! Bobs! Go! Go!
Can't!
This is what we talk about sport day! This is it! This is
it! Siren, no, Bobs, I don't want to do it!
What?
What is that?
That's
not going to work!
Is it the best you can do? Right.
Oh, I can't do it anymore.
Can I take it out now and see?
You sure?
Can I? You guys ready?
I want to eat it. Open it.
You want to eat it?
I want to eat it now.
Hey, it's not bad.
Real? Oh my god.
Oh.
Flagship, got a shake!
So I can eat it now?
Yeah, put it on in your mouth.